फ्रेंड्स, अब तक जिसने भी मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है, प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल एंड कीप द बेल बटन ऑन. थैंक यू वेरी मच फ्रेंड्स. फ्रेंड्स, वी आर प्रिपेयरिंग चिकपीस टुडे. दिस इज चिकपीस. दिस इज सोक चिकपीस. यू कैन सोक ओवरनाइट और यू कैन सोक फॉर 5 to 6 आवर्स. These are chickpeas, brown color. Okay, I have taken 250 grams. This is ginger garlic paste. This is tomato puree. This is coriander, cumin seeds, green chili, and garlic mixed paste. Okay, 4 things I have to take. I have to grind it. Green chili just 1 or 2. Okay, and garlic cloves also 3 to 4. This cloves, and this is 1 teaspoon salt, and this is 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder. This is 1 onion I have taken in 1. I can say you can take 1/2 cup oil. Okay, in 1 onion, and we have to just golden it, golden brown the onion. Okay. Yes, I'm adding chickpeas to it. I'm adding this ginger garlic paste to it. Cook for a while. Now I'm adding tomato puree to it. This is 2 teaspoons of tomato puree. This is the paste which we had prepared. Adding salt. Mix it properly and cook for 10 minutes on fast and slow flame. A nice aroma will come, and then your chick brown chick is ready. Okay, chickpeas is ready. Your brown chickpeas is ready to serve. You can serve hot with pav, or you can take with chapati, or you can consume with a teaspoon. You can serve it like that also. You can add coriander leaves to it. Okay, it tastes very awesome. Thanks for watching, my friends.